What happened?
I'm stressed out.
You want to ride with me?
Who?
What?
Hey!
Yeah, because they ain't bears on
there. Hey! Hey, bro!
Hey, Aaron!
Aaron!
What?
I'm lower and slower. You want to ride with me?
Hold on.
I got nice pegs.
Good idea. It's a better idea than a tree bus.
I was going to say,
if you want to ride the car, it's up to her.
Do you know how to shoot it?
Huh?
Do you know how to ride a bike?
I don't know personally. He maybe does. He couldn't ride my bike and he couldn't. You won't call him.
Hey, bro.
Hey,
Duty.
Oh God.
He just needs to get on the back of this shit.
I know, that's what I think.
You know, I got pegs and everything, you know.
He ain't gonna do it, man.
He don't fucking need to wreck our bike.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Bring a fucking new bike.
Dude, I put on my bike, and mine's a lot smoother than that brand new because it's not as tight, and you can't even do mine.
You want to ride it?
I'll go on my bike. I don't want to break your bike. I'm really scared about breaking your bike.
No problem. Hell, I'll ride on the back of you. I really don't want to be responsible for someone else's bike. I'll ride without. Seriously.
Oh my God.
That way I can grab his ass.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Because I don't want to be responsible for someone else.
I'll let you on mine, but these are like that much room. It sucks.
Just twist and go.
Sure, it's like I ain't riding my damn scooter no more.
God damn.
He's like, oh, I wasn't going balls off. I'm like, dude, we's going through uptown. This motherfucker, wah. I'm like,
yeah.
Because
if that was you that did that on my scooter, I'd be beating your ass.
I know, right? Exactly. Man, I don't know about him.
Your buddy.
You thought I was bad though, man.
If he's got life insurance.